Hello, welcome back to Feed Beast Beyond. So I got my core, and I went ahead and made, I think, three more of these. And still taking a while to fill it up. I'm thinking that the next set of solar panels I put in, the highest grade, should keep this thing running. So ultimately, I am going to upgrade it to the max. This is a 6, and I had taken all the stuff out here. So I'm thinking I dig up, and maybe put glass in the front of this thing. That would be pretty cool looking, and put it in there, and then have somewhere over here where we can connect some power to it. There's a lot of power to be stored and not used. And I have, you know, solar panels, my thing. They're easy to renewable. But I am going to get into two other points of power. So, and I moved my fusion crafting in here. And I kind of highlight this little screen. You just take your wrench and click it. And you can either make it blank or long lines of power level. So, last thing I was working on was the wireless connections. And I didn't quite get it right on the last video I made, but I did get it to work. I just didn't get it to work with multiple machines. Spooky out here. I don't know why it's a little laggy. I'm getting a little bit of lag spikes here and there. So the network connectors, and this is 4 million, so you're going to have max links is 2. That's what the basic. And then you could have max 8, 4 million, and then still 4 million, but you could have max wireless link 16. And these are the three. Well, here's the basic 16. So we're gonna go ahead and go for the highest one, the Draconic Wireless Energy Crystal. I've already made the basics, but I got rid of them. I just figured I started with scratch. I busted them off and got rid of them. So this is gonna be the hardest one to make. So we're gonna need some blaze rods, blocks of redstone, and a Draconic core. So we'll make 4 of them for now. And inner eyes. Oh, we need to. Oh, we already made that. Jump the gun here. Yep, and then we need to make this one here. So we're gonna have to fuse them. So it takes 4 diamonds, 4 cores, and then 4 wavering cores. Or 1 wavering core. So, oh, I did have some. There must be leftovers. I am going to get rid of them. They're easy to make too. Then maybe you don't have to put them in the crafting, fusion crafting. So we need 8 diamonds and 8 of these. Let's see. We got 4 diamonds already. And then we need 'the wavering core. Damn, I'm grabbing stuff out. I think that's what I need. two of these. And then I think we need four of these, basic. Oh, we gotta make the waiver, so we got to step up. So we gotta make 16 of these. A couple of these. And now we just gotta throw them in the table. So we'll make 8 of them, that'll give us 4. The wireless. And 4 of the energy crystal, I guess that's what they're calling. So, and I basically just I used let me get my wrench out and show you. You can see the wiring. So I do have the capacitor bank. It does go down the sides, but I'm just collect all the bottom of it. Well, anyway, same thing over here. Just a little bit. I got it plugged in the back, and I got it on the in and out, so that'll work. Then I have them underneath it. But I think I put all of them on an insert. So. And you don't need these many. I think max is 10. Don't hold me to that. But. I just went ahead and made them up. More for looks. Should have put them back here, but. And you can't add none up top, it won't work. At least for what I gather from it. It may work, I'm not sure. When I did it, it didn't work. You know what I need for them back? Then again, my setup might have been a little shoddy because, yeah, I did need them, didn't I? Wrong one, put the right ones in. I did have this one here, too close. It's got to be 2 blocks away for it to work. So maybe that might have been it. Then we'll check out this plutonium chest. Go ahead and make it up. And let's see, we'll put that in there, and that'll give us 8 of them, and then the wireless relays. Let's see what we need for this chest. We need a chest. We need 4 furnaces. Or 5. 5 furnaces. 2 crafting tables. We're going to need a block, and then we're going to need 2 of these. Now this might be the where we need to add the extra one, so we'll see. That's what it looks like to me. Then what's that? Bam, bam. And then it was 5 of these. I think that's all we need. Yeah, it's pretty cool chest. I made one a long time ago. And actually, I carried one of them around when I went mining. Because this thing can hold an incredible amount of shit. And And you don't have to have the power to use it, but unless you want to smelt, we got here and jump in the sack. Let's go ahead and see how this bad boy works. I don't know why I'm so damn laggy. Alright. Let's just throw the chest over here somewhere. And it is nice. Look at all that room you got. That's better than any backpack. Or even an ender chest. And the best thing about this, these are used to. We'll find out now. Stuff stays in it. So that's pretty cool. That berry. Alright, let's get our little network wrench out. And we're just gonna slap this little sucker right over here somewhere. And then we'll go over top of this. Put one on there. Put one on there. There ain't no power. So let's get something to burn some cobble. A couple stacks of that. We'll go ahead and put that in there. And that's going to run down. So, we need to put one of these on top of this. If we look at it, it's full. And I think if we shift and then click it once, that should be output. We need to link it up first. So shift, right click, shift, right click, and then go back and click it again. Right click it without shifting. Then we'll shift, shift, or we shift, right click, and then we'll right click it. And then shift click that, shift click back on it, click on that, and then click that. So we gotta clear our link now. So this here is filling up. This one here is declining. So if we just shift click and right click over our hand, it should. Start filling back up. There it is. And if we go over here and look at this, we'll see if there's around it. So we're going to shift, punch it, or right click it. And it might take a couple times to get it. And there it is. That particular hit it one too many times. There it is. There's three frequencies. An output, an input, and I think there's one where this doesn't do anything at all. Let's throw it back in. That is pretty damn cool. And it's all wireless. And as you can see, it's not bad. I don't know if there's any upgrades you can put to it. I don't think there is. And plus it has a little crafting table over here. That's where you need to change the color. Oop, wrong thing. Anything else? Auto feed, fill. Insert a wyvern or higher tier core to boost speed and double ore at the cost of. So we had some ore. get some more stone. If we take this and put that in there, then we drop this in. It does seem to be a little faster. Let's take it out. So it did speed it up. So we had a higher tier core. Like maybe one of these, the Awakens. And we switch it out. Look at that. That's not bad. Actually, that's a little faster than that. Since I'm about double one. Oh, you know what? I got my little handheld. Show this one to look here and see what we got. Now we could do that. Let's see, we'll just throw that in. That's not going to be a good example. I'm not sure what it gives off. Let's do iron. Iron's usually one for one. If you have a macerator, you get two. So we got six pieces. So we got actually double, just like a macerator. That's pretty cool. And I like it, you can break it and put it back down. And she's still good to go. Alright, so let's go in here and see what else we got. There we go. See if we have the materials to make it. We don't. So we need an enchantment table. Throw it back in. We need an energy core stabilizer, which is the thing we made earlier. Need one of these. And two draconic cores and draconic agents. And I'm going to take this core out so it doesn't run as fast. I'm just trying some different things out and I don't want it to rush. So one of his will actually remember its program it had. Okay, so let's try this guy out. Let's see. We'll put him right here. And we're going to shift click on that. Shift click on that. And I think you don't have to click that again. I think you just come back and right click that again. And let's see. He's got no juice. Then we're going to hit it with our fist. We'll hit it again. There it is. So if you remember, if you watched the video I made on the big banker, shift click is you can use it to charge handheld items, armor and handheld items, or you can charge armor. And if you remember when I went to this guy, it drains it. I don't know why. So I'm just going to put it back on armor. So let's throw it in this capacitor bank. And you can see how slow it is. And let's get back out here. And we're just going to throw it in there. Look how fast that thing charged up. So it's good for the tools and the armor. So I think air's pretty cool, so I might have to find a place to mount that in the house. So we're not losing any juice. So yeah, that thing here is pretty cool, so let's get back in. Should be bedtime. Hold on 1 second. Okay. So this I took out my garden, so I plan on making another garden. So I'm gonna do indoor ad garden with this. And I don't know if that will hook up to industrial grade, but I wanna get into making coffee and stuff like that, so the RF, so it should run the industrial grade stuff. So I think I'll just go ahead and do an indoor ad garden over here. And then I'll do an industrial craft, and then still got a lot of stuff we can do on this mod pack. So good in there. I'm look for the farming station. It's always a nice thing to do, and I'll just add that in with this one, and then the next video, if I don't do the industrial craft garden, I'm gonna go straight to spawners and see if we can do the spawners. So, farming station. So we're gonna need. I don't even know if I have any of that. Yeah, we need two of them. And we need the head. I'm not sure. I think it was just one. Well, we need two of them. And a piece of head in red. And a head. Yep, and we're just going to put it in, and it should give us a head. Get rid of that. This. Alright, so now we got the head, so we need the machine, and then we need, I should have nothing like that. What was that last part? And we're gonna need to make another hoe. So I'm just gonna set this little job right. I'm not sure. Always made a small one. So we're just going to have to see how big it gets. So we're going to get the capacitor. We'll throw it in and get an update or upgrade on it. We're just going to throw a hoe in there. Then let's go ahead and get one of these. Pop it on top. Shift click it, and then I think it's going to just click it, and no power, and then we're going to slap it twice, or right click it, slap it in other words. Alright, so now we just need to get some seeds. Let's see what we got rice seeds. Not really sure what you do with that. I think we can stack carrot. I got 6 potatoes. I think rice seeds you have to have it in water. That's a right nice size garden. So we got our juice to it. So now we just go ahead and do it. Just empty this out of the spot here. That we had a potato now. These are carrots. I'm not seeing where the potatoes went. And this is regular seeds, so I should have filled in right there. Carrots. And I'm not seeing wherever the hell it went. Maybe I'm just going crazy. It's good. You know what? I know where some potatoes are. Crap. They got some stuff going on here. Some canola. I'm not really sure what it's for. There's coffee seeds. I think it's all the garden got. Just them over here. What we got? Potato. All right, so we got 28 potatoes. So I guess we could take some of this stuff over here. Not really, like I said, for sure. We got coffee beans. Is that good in the seeds? So. Coffee beans, getting the seeds. So we have to take the coffee out. Yeah, tried that. What about 4? Nothing. So there's our coffee seeds. And well, I'll just come back and put it on and plant something else in here. There's rice. I guess I was wrong about the rice. Now, this is just one of the things of Interactive will allow other mod packs. I mean, most of them are going to work together, but we'll find out. Woo, went a little too far then. Alright, let's see where these taters went. Alright, there's where the taters are. And then, let's Let's see if we can put in these canola. They're going in. Alright, let's go in here and we're gonna pop upstairs for a second so I can remember Yabba. Yabba. So we're gonna make a barrel. If you're gonna do stuff like this, I mean, I got plenty of, if I can find my way out of here. I've got a lot of hard drive space, but I don't want to overload it with seeds and stuff, so we should be able to make 4 of these barrels. So we'll go ahead and run one. So we'll go ahead and make 4 of them now, and then we'll go ahead and we'll stack of that and throw it in. We'll make 4 of them. And I think this is the barrel upgrades. And this one here, I think, is a infinity capacity. And there's a crater barrel. So, should be able to 4 of them. I think I lost one of my barrels. Put it aside, and made 3. Then barrels are sweet, and it is dark again. Just seemed like I just went to bed. Now they are kind of glitchy looking when you look in the front. What we're getting now, let's see what we had. We're gonna start producing. So everybody just gonna, I'll just put them out here. Yep. You might want to stand on the ground and do that. And let me go ahead and get some conduit. Let's grab a whole stack. I'm going to put that thing on. Always active extract. And now we put we put my other barrel down, but we gotta get our new fare. Should be enough if it will let me walk down in there. Quit being a jackass. I'm gonna put that on insert. Insert. Insert and insert. Come on. All his torches down. So we got everything except for we need some more potatoes. Let's see if we can spruce this thing up a little bit. Get some bone meal. See, the bone meal does work, but man, it's expensive. So you get like a spawner. I guess destroy everything but the bones. Put them in a macerator or something like that to break them down. What is that right there? These three red. Sure, I think they're on the ground. Let's make sure that'll come out. Yeah, it should be, should start filling all this in. Now, I'm not sure about the coffee and canola, if they were almost to get picked. See something, we got wheat. And you will need a good hoe. You can make a real nice one with a city in hoe. Does it give you any like durability on it? Yeah, there it is. So the obsidian hoe, the durability, quit jumping around, 8,000. Then this is 15, so obsidian hoe is gonna be a lot better to make and put in there. Let's see what we got over here. We got canola. And I don't think that it's gonna give me any more seeds, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the canola out. Coffee. What did I put in over there? All potatoes, carrots, wheat, and now we just need a coffee, flax, rice, canola. So we do got plenty of seeds. And now let's see what happens. There we go. So we're lagging out on still potatoes. And they haven't produced yet. Let's get some more bones. I'm just terrible today. I'm working night shifts and my brain ain't all the way there. We rotate where I work at days to nights about every 6 months. And I've only been on the last couple of days, so. I'll give you a little bit of a hand. And of course, we're gonna have to do something with the poisonous potato. Comes up. that's a full garden. That's a very nice size garden. And the parrots keeping up nice. So pause this for a few minutes and we'll just see what we get out of this. And I'll be back. You know, I forgot when I had my lilies over here. I forgot I had these lily pads. That's actually, we're just going to get four of them. Let's see if we got a bucket in my bag. And I actually made a video on the lily pads too. Let's see what it looks about center. It's pretty close. And this will help them grow. I think I'll leave it like that. Was it 3 in? 4 in there, 4 in. Three in from the bottom and 4 over. I think I want all the stuff here. Yep, I did do it all. I'm gonna throw a pad down. Throw our dirt back in there. Yeah, that looks a lot better. Always gotta moisten the ground too. Let's get in the house. I prefer using that than bone meal. That's all if you feel like farming bones. Setting up an automated system. Man, I might do that too later on. So, let's see. We need the essence. We get that from a creeper. I got a good bit of them. Get that from a creeper. And then this we get from a small slime. Slime pearls are one of the drops used for crafting. Drop some slimes. And maggot cues. Now, you gotta kill a lot of slimes to get that. If you can put slime on your tanker, because I had to remake my tanker tools because I lost them. Let's see where my hammer at. Right here. So I made this one out of cobalt. If you can get slime up top, I made a video on that on how you get slime. And if you put the slime on your tanker tool while you're mining, slimes will drop. And you get a chance to get them balls. Yeah, this one here, durability is 1,142. Ain't too bad. See if we're getting anything. Let me clean some of this stuff out. Matter of fact, I'll get rid of everything I got, but if the race scenes. Not really worried about the dirt, who cares? That seed. And the worms too, they work real nice. If you never found the worms, let's see, where's my big old hoe I made? Or my matic. I made one for there it is. We got to get the find a little spot here. You see, I got 12 worms. We got 14 worms. And we just keep on doing it. Basically, yeah, I don't know if it's going to work in this. Yeah, it's going to work. Damn it. And we threw the worm in there. I forgot I just did that. I had to reseed the canola up. If we can get in there. You may not. There we go. I don't know if it put the seed in or I did. Oh, I ain't even got seed. It put the seed in. Crack that and put that down. That worm will actually help fertilize your garden too. Then, you know, of course, green, get back to this. I got sidetracked. Cactus. Plant clippings and slime balls and rice or whatever, you can get that. And the rib. Just keep killing skeletons. And once you get it, used to be before you had to make potions and all that stuff to get it to work. So as you can see, we're starting to collect items. We got a poisonous potato. And I'm probably going to have to put another one in for that. So let's go ahead. Let's see if I have any. I might have a barrel. I wonder if this is Infinity. Let's take a look at it. Infinity. So I did have an extra one. So we're gonna throw this down. And it looks good. And we'll put this on insert. And we'll go ahead and throw a regular potato in there. And then we'll throw one of them in. And let's see what we got. We already got 46 wheat. Don't bring it on the canola. I'm not sure what we'll use that for. 33 carrots. One potato. That's what I had my hand in. Looks like everything else is growing pretty good. Potatoes ain't. See, one potato can be harvested. Right there. Oh shit. Well, that was just wrong. And if you can make a. If you're in a rush to get one started and you don't have enough seeds, you want to get seeds, you can make yourself. And I lost it. see if we can't build one real quick. And all it is regular stone, a bowl. I might have actually have a bowl. I don't have a bowl. And this takes 3 slabs. Yeah, he fills the thing up. You just right click and let it fill. If you hit that thing here, because I use this in the Sky Factory, can't go wrong with the watering can. You kind of prime it up a little bit. So he's actually out of potatoes. And this thing here, it's got to fill potatoes up and everything. That's why we're not seeing that many come out. Remember, we started potatoes late anyways. And I think these worms, they only cover like a 6x6 area, so if you put one in here, you would cover the whole 6. Now, don't hold me to that, but I think that's how that works. That damn thing's empty already. I can't do the whole shit. I don't think I used that water can that much. It was this drained it. I don't know. Something happened to it. So now I have 64 potatoes. So I collected 3. And we'll leave it alone here for a second. See it. Them. That bone mill, let's see if it was, I didn't look, see if it was still in there. Bone mill's gone. We've got 8 potatoes, 64 carrots, 2 stacks, 1 stack, 1 rotten potato. It seemed like I just went to bed. And that's the farm station. It's pretty cool. I like Andrea. I'm always a big fan of their conduits and the way their stuff runs. Just picked 2 pieces of wheat. He put them back in. It's got the seeds. Just didn't put them in. Maybe it's got to work the rest of the garden. So we covered a little bit. We covered the infuser and the chest and the inner IO garden. So please subscribe and thanks for watching.